We've received eyewitness reports of our... So let's get right to it. Open up your map. This here is our current location. Try heading over to this area here and search for any clues it may have left behind. If you ever get lost, consult your map. The scout flies have found something. Go get a closer look. Great! The scout flies have locked onto the scent of the monster. Be on the lookout for more tracks or traces. This should work as slinger ammo. You can use it to hit things that are far away. The scout flies have picked up the monster's trail. Follow the green light they leave behind. If you follow the scout flies to your target, you'll locate it in no time. You're less likely to lose sight of a monster if you use the focus camera. Okay, you know what you have to do. Get in there and do your stuff. The switch axe has two forms, axe and sword. You can power up the sword attacks by injecting them with fire. The scout flies inside once the fight breaks out. Don't forget that. Attacks. You don't want to take hits like that head on. Taking hits like that repeatedly will stun you, meaning you won't be able to move. monster is on the move. Use the scout flies as a guide as you go after it. You can use jump attacks to mount monsters. Retreat to its nest to recuperate. While using the ghillie mantle, you'll be hidden from a monster's sight. Thank you.
my partner,